Here we go. Alright, this is... In stark contrast to the last race, which had tons of checkpoints that were close together, this one has only a few checkpoints that are really bloody far away from each other. Dun, bum, bum, dun, ow, jeez, crap. Ah, jeez, cops again. Erp. Erp a derp. Erp, erp, erp. Oh, god damn it. Fudge. Leave me alone, man. Come on, leave me alone. Don't even start, okay? Don't even bloody start. No! Make me... Ah! Fud Ruckers. Erp. Quick turn. Oh, no! Dodge him! No! Ah, didn't dodge. Did not dodge that guy. Holy hell. Okay. It's alright. We're fine. We're still in second place. Is it because you're the champion? Because that's gonna last about, oh, let's say about 30 more seconds. Aw, crap. Nope. Aw, damn it. I missed a jump. Ah, bloody heck. Wait, nope. Right, that, I thought that was the wrong turn, but it was the right turn. HUD. Oh! Well, that's handy. If you do burnout, it automatically resets your gear down to first. So that is really, really helpful. I have to keep that in mind. It means I don't have to shift down when I screw up. Ah, they got ahead of me! What the heck? I guess I took too much of a roundabout route. Whatever. Screw it! And screw them. Yeah. Wow, I just freaking phased into the ground. Oh, man. Oh, no! No, cast! Up. I hit the... freaking... get out of the way! We're a bit... That was not needed. Leave me alone, jerk-ass. Oh, nah, crap. We're too far behind this guy. He's gonna win, damn it. Bomb cakes. Ah, we're so close. Oh, shut up. I came in second. You came in what? Look, you haven't even finished yet. You came in, like, fifth, sixth place. You came in freaking last, man, and you're saying I raced, embarrassed me. You're the champion, for God's sake. Jeez. It's okay, we're getting close, we're getting close, we're doing better each time. Well, I didn't know you could go up these stairs. Cool. Stair climbing car for the win. I sunk into the ground again. In that particular spot seems to be a bit glitchy. Second time that's happened. Leave me alone, copper! Burp, you just messed me up on that turn. Good thing this car accelerates well, because I have been getting screwed by the fuzz on this. Yeah, yeah. Oh no! Jesus! Freaking... boost, make sure I do not hit anything. Into the lead. 280 km. Aw, damn it, I missed a turn. Crap. Ah, I was winning by... choked again at the last turn. It's not gonna happen again. Yeah, well, everybody in Paris and Tokyo would beg to differ. Because their cars, they were way more difficult than you are. Truck! Damn it. Ah! Jeez, I just friggin' ramped off that guy. Friggin' heck! Why would you do that? You screwed both of us, man. God dang! Now I'm about to blow up. This is great. Just lovely. Just super spectacular duper. Leave me alone! Come on! What? Alright, so if your car dies and a cop is right next to you, you will get arrested. Good to know. Good to know. Don't give up. Moses says, don't give up. I gotta listen to him. Crap! Damn it! What the fuck? I went off a jump and hit a car that was lying in the river, and my car died, and that got me arrested. No more messing around. Let's do this. Stop talking, just do it, cop it, cut it, bag it, move it, second, go round, re up, down. Jesus, stay cocked and fully loaded for battle. Jesus, we the trash bags and coke and barrels. Jesus, guns jammed and we throwing the mattress. Jesus, wop and touch two smoking barrels. Jesus, toca, costra, nostra, mota, every day, esa loca. Jesus, jeez. Nice flat spin, bro. Wapo, capo, bapo, it's a rizzy rap where my shots blow. Well, it's the name you respect, shooting flames with your set. Came here to rap, no shame in my step. Pain in the neck, rain to the tech. Pimp game in effect, yours came and it went. Mess with your head with them lessons I spread. No rest till I'm dead, I guess it's the bread. Coming with the roar for the session instead. Never running from the law, unless it's the fed. Nice with the pen, surprising them when the cipher begin, yeah, I strike them again. Heavyweight kid, I stay hyped to the end. Regulate, separate mice from the men. What you heard, I'm stuck with my word and my balls. Shit. God, out of the way. Try and take that, we gon' brawl. You never find another that's worth the loot balls. Know what I mean? Come on. Stop talking, just do it, cop it, cut it, bag it, move it, second, go round, re up, down. G's up, this what the game made me. G's up, from grams to eighth the keys. G's up, it's the brothers D-I-A-Z. G's up, this is close, it's gonna be close. He's right behind me. Don't look back, don't look back, don't look back, look forward. Yes! Finally, we beat Dice. We have completed the Los Angeles racing scene. Alright. I'm FanglyFish. This has been Midnight Club 2. And we stop now. Because, that took a lot out of me. That was hard. So, I'll see you guys later. We're just gonna watch the ending cutscene and then we're gonna cut out.
Two-wheel driving can turn a potential wreck into a near miss in heavy traffic. Just hold weight transfer and pull right or left to pop your car up on two wheels and skirt right through those tight gaps.
He's got some mad skills. I'll give him that.
I got some things to sort out in Paris. This guy seems like he really has a shot to tear it up Euro style. You ever drag Parisian streets at mega speeds?